You want to know one thing that every failed businessman that I ever met had in common? They immediately assumed their business was better than their competitors. Their ego led to their own failure. You want to know what I do? Before I even start a new venture, I identify all the top competitors and I approach their business as a customer, so that I can be on the receiving end and learn every detail that led to their success. So why is it that men feel like they're going to be successful in the bedroom with women without first being on the receiving end of all the alpha males in their area? Get stuffed and then take the stuff you learn to the women in your life.